If you own horses, train horses, breed horses, compete in equine events, or practice equine veterinary medicine, you need the Stabilizer Equine Restraint and Training System. The Stabilizer system brings unmatched ability and manageability to any horse, regardless of size, breed, or training level. Use the Stabilizer anytime you handle horses for much greater control with much less stress and effort on the part of the horse and the handler. Totally non-invasive and pain-free, the Stabilizer works by stimulating known acupressure points to release all natural endorphins into a horse's nervous system. Endorphins give horses a sense of euphoria and well-being that makes them submissive and easy to manage, yet fully alert and responsive to your commands and training objectives. Designed for ultimate ease of use and effectiveness, the Stabilizer features one-person operation, quick application, fast, easy adjustment, built-in safety and comfort features, and the Stabilizer is non-narcotic and pain-free. With 5 different sizes, there's a Stabilizer to fit every size and breed of horse, mule, donkey, even many exotics. Best of all, horses under control of the Stabilizer maintain their ability to learn, remember, and focus on the instruction, training, or task at hand. Horses wearing the Stabilizer can even be safely ridden and galloped. There's no need to take the Stabilizer on and off during training and handling. Simply tighten or loosen the Stabilizer to meet your control needs. Unlike twitches, lip chains, and tranquilizers, the Stabilizer provides stress-free, drug-free, and pain-free control. In fact, the Stabilizer might just be the most humane equine restraint solution available.
I use it a lot in my practice in intra-articular injections, so I know that the Stabilizer will be on the horse, and I won't rely on somebody having to hold it. And a lot of times you'll get a groom that won't hold a twitch right or put enough tension on a lip chain. And so the Stabilizer, you put it on yourself and then you get underneath the horse and you're more comfortable working with the horse. I know people that have galloped horses in it as far as training them. They also take horses to the paddock. It's just kind of one of them things you need in your tack room and have around if you have horses.
Developed and perfected by world-renowned horse trainer and equine innovator Buck Wheeler, the Stabilizer Equine Restraint and Training System brings together the perfect combination of age-old horse handling methods, proven science, and the finest materials and manufacturing processes, all in a safe, humane, and easy-to-use horse restraining device that really works. Here's Buck Wheeler demonstrating the ease and effectiveness of the Stabilizer system.
I'm going to start clipping this filly here. I'm going to show you how hard of a job it would be and her reaction to this clipper when I turn it on. Now, this filly, you can see that eye on her. She's pinning those ears. She's telling the world she don't want to be messed with. I would have one heck of a time to start clipping this filly's bridle path and ears right now. So we're going to go ahead and apply the Stabilizer because that's partially what it was invented for. Always start with the button back here towards the handle. When you pull it this way, that just opens it up as far as it will go. There's some plastic tubing down here that goes up over the gum. Totally non-invasive, so it isn't going to hurt them or cut them. To put it on, we just go up over the head with it. Now, if you got a horse that's really head shy, I designed it so you can unhook it, put it around the neck like this, and snap it back in. At this point, I'll go ahead and set it on this filly. The top of this snap always goes underneath this hole behind this left ear. That's one of the pressure points. As we start up underneath the top lip with it, I'll be pulling down on the handle at the same time. At that point, I'll switch hands, push in the button, it's spring-loaded, and I'll lock it up. Now, when I first put it on, I don't set it as tight as you can. But the very next step I'm going to do, and I'll explain it in a little bit, I'm going to rub on this filly's head and blow on her nose. I'm going to circle her to the left first, because most horses are circle her to the right, because most horses are left leaded. And I'm going to say, come here, come here, come here. I'll stop her. I'm going to rub on that forehead again, blow on her nose, and I'm going to circle her to the left this time. Now at this point, I'm going to set it. By setting it, I mean the head sets the pressure. I come down, I don't reef on it or really pull hard. I just go to where it stops, because the head stops it, push in the button, and lock it up. Now for the next 2 or 3 minutes, this is very critical. Don't start any procedure. Don't move this horse. Don't start trying to clip him or anything else. Now that we got the bridle path done, I'm going to start on the ears. One thing to remember, when you start on those ears, don't try and go inside of them first. Hold that ear flat and come down the outside of the ear like this. I say turn it inside out, but you can go inside of the ear now and get right down inside of there with these clippers, and then I'll just go do the inside of it like this also.
Okay, the stabilizer has been put on since some time now, but it seems that camels are uncontrollable, but we'll try to control them. Let's see how does it go. You can see the stabilizer on the camel.
We use the stabilizer on certain procedures here at the ranch, and we find that horses in general tolerate it very well. When you use it in the proper form and the proper way, it's a very humane method to calm horses and allow us to do the procedures that we need to do on them. Anytime you have a horse that's more calm with the procedure that you're doing, whether it's loading in a trailer or moving to a new area, anytime you have a little bit more restraint on the horse and have them calm down more, the safety with the handler is better. And that's what it all comes around to, is taking care of the people that are handling the horse first so they can take care of the horse second.
Use the stabilizer to achieve easy loading and unloading of horses for trailering. Simplify and enhance clipping and sail prep, bathing and freeze branding. Improve performance and prevent washout in racing and barrel racing. Keep farrier visits safe, fast, and efficient. Make faster progress and take the stress and risk out of braking, training, exercising, and practice sessions. Winning stables and trainers use the stabilizer pre-competition to conserve energy without compromising performance. And the stabilizer is the ideal horse handling and control solution for veterinary services, like drawing blood, palpation, sinus irrigation, floating teeth, and other procedures. The uses for the stabilizer system are almost unlimited, and so is the number of satisfied users, including premier horse farms, horse owners, trainers, and veterinarians from around the world. Whether you own one horse or run a large equine operation or practice, the stabilizer system delivers the greatest level of control, comfort, safety, ease of use, and trainability in the most humane equine restraint available.